Hi, Engineering Team Authority here, and welcome back to more Epic Mickey! And I just wanted to cut the episode so that it was getting a little bit long, so in this episode we will get the rest of the machine, find me, and hopefully also defeat Hook too. Got a lot to do in this episode. But it all depends on the speed in which I do. Oh, I believe this is, yeah. Oh, and this. We got one final busy part to get. Are there two at Skull Island? Did I miss one, really? Where did I miss it? That's not it. Must be somewhere else then, I don't know. Oh, didn't realize this. If you deal with the machine, it'll give you the last part. So you have to deal with the machine in order to get the last part. Which we'll be doing anyway. Here's Pete Pan. Challenge Captain Hook. Captured his sprite. By the way, this might be seem weird, but I don't know. I hadn't really known what a sprite was, but it is actually a fairy. As he is Pete Pan. Now, I believe I won't be doing an entire paint game. And that is, I won't be filling out my paint biggest level, because I will actually be defeating Captain Hook with thinner. And so if you played this game, you might be thinking, well, doing it with paint would be to release the sprite friend and also restore Pete Pan and think that he would be happy, and if he didn't, he wouldn't be happy. However, you can actually release the sprite with doing it the thinner way, and in fact, it is much easier to do it after you've actually defeated Captain Hook. I'm not sure if that's a bug game or anything, but I know there's another problem. So I'm gonna hold this Skull Island over until I find it. One more, actually, I think. Okay, that's cool. A lot of times, like, it's very hard to get something one time and very easy to get another. This is one of those times it was very easy to get one time and very hard to get another because I do not know what the other pump is. Well, I'm not leaving here without that third pump, so... You have to go around Skull Island this way. Indeed! This also cues a very cool cutscene. Oh, really? Guessing the last ones. Yep. Yep. Now watch this. Pumps are the only pumps that you can actually benefit from filling it with thinner, etc. And now how do I get back to the mainland? There we go. I think that this is the way. Well, now that there are no robots. Well, I think I can. I wanna get rid of these guns. Use matter.
What? How do you get back from that?
There you go. Now where's that? There. And we get a pin here too. Pirate friend. And now we can finally go after Hook. It actually didn't take that long. I think the longest part was I was covering one area of the island and I should have been covering both. That. What? No. We'll be right back. Yeah. So this, I'm actually going to be doing a thinner way this time, but I'll also be releasing a sprite. I have the refrigerator sprite. No. Nope. Do both. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. So, let's get back. Oh, I believe you can. Really, we can. No! Wow, we need to get him back here. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay. Now we just need to shake that. don't worry, there is still a way to get that sprite. Yep, there. And I still think for the Mad Doctor battle. Once in there, it'll be pretty bad. Now let's get that. Now this, by the way, if I haven't said it as many times as I can, now I'll say it more. This whole thing would be much harder with Captain Hook still. Let me consult the guide. I didn't think it would take this long, but, okay. Okay, down to the next level, I'm gonna have to pan and wait, but... Maybe, I guess. I know you can get this, just to tell you. Must be a way to get this thing, higher up. Yes, very good. So, that's the one. See? Told you, much easier. Y'all take it from me. See? We still rescued the sprite. Wow. Defeating Hook single-handedly, and just to tell you, if it wasn't that much harder to save this sprite otherwise, I would have done it that way. Yeah! It's new. Okay. See, I have even more health. And if I didn't, then that was a cue to USB tickets, but that's the way it is. And it's only 10 minutes! Wow! We can do a lot of side quests. Believe me, there are. Now you have to actually get ice cream for her. Here we have... Yeah, now that the pirates are gone, the animals have moved in. And we have Gilda! Oh, constantly. Guilds around here somewhere, but I'm looking for you. Bang! she's just dolly jumping. Oh. I need to paint in that stuff. There we go, that's 15 left, wow. I guess that is the amount of plants that are in it. Where are these 14 plants? Oh, there's one of them, two of them. Another two. Yeah, I knew there were stuff to paint. This one is being pesky and not letting me paint it in. What? There we go, 7. Maybe we'll finish this up some other time. As for right now, I think we'll just go back to Main Street, finish off the episode. But don't worry, I'm nowhere close to going to Bog Easy. Because, I got a ton of side quests to do. My computer's lagging out so much. Okay. That's where we need to go, but, children. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. I had to go eat. So let's... I know the episode is almost ended. Anyway. Okay. Eat some of the pads. Colonel... I And just to keep this place rhythm, then I'll give you even one more that I know it's gonna take so long. There's a barrel right on the episode here. We have a lot of stuff on Adventureland. Do a side quest. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.